No. All right, sit down, please, sir.
Just Key.
Pardon?
Just Key.
Just which?
Key. I'm here to correct a mistake by the court. And by the court.
Well, first of all,
the court has made a mistake.
Are you Wilfred Keith Thompson?
No, that's not what I normally go by, no.
Can I see the information?
Petition affidavit in terms of person legally speaking, sir. I've tried to clarify this a few times, but apparently the level of the conference...
So your name is Keith Thompson?
My name is Keith, that's all. Nothing more, nothing less.
You don't have a last name, sir?
I have a family name, clan name, but that's irrelevant today.
So you are not Wilfred Keith Thompson?
Okay, one more time, on and for the record, I am Keith. Nothing more.
And sit down, sir. I'm looking for a Wilfred Keith Thompson. Please sit down, sir.
Actually,
please sit down, sir.
Sorry. Can't do that. I served into the court this morning.
Sir, I'm looking for a Wilfred Keith Thompson.
Bailiff?
You are not that
this
person.
Is
sit down, sir.
Bailiff, I...
Please remove this gentleman from the courtroom.
Thank you. That's the person you're looking for.
Please, sir, that is the person.
I'm trying to remedy things. Touch me, and you will be tried. I'm a peace officer. You want to dishonor a court official?
The defendant's on the bailiff's desk.
Sir, are you here on behalf of Mr. Thompson?
I said I was the administrator to that account.
Are you here as agent for him?
Could you guys please back up? Thanks.
Are you here as agent for him?
Not as agent, as administrator, much like you are administrator of this court.
Sir, you're either him or you're here as his agent to speak on his behalf. Are you either of those?
Yes, yeah, it's lawful.
Pardon?
He's in common law jurisdiction, which I established as soon as I came in here this morning and reestablished again. The bailiff understood me. This other bailiff, wherever she went, she understood me as well. And this gentleman doesn't like talking.
We're going to take a recess. Thank you.
Thank you. All rise.
How long?
How long, sir? I don't have all day, thank you. I have things to do.
We'll take the court.
Yeah, actually,
please
note that the judge has abandoned the court. He's abandoned ship, and I, as the sovereign in this room, claim authority, case dismissed, with cause and prejudice. Have a nice day.